can't fix this oil leak, I'm gonna have to take the other one to Sturgis, because it blows all the oil out of the dipstick hole, and I can't plug the dipstick hole, basically.
Yeah.
So I never know how much oil I've got in it, you know? Here we go. Well, that was the sheriff of Seligman that just went past. They only got one sheriff in town, apparently. It's a part-time job. Seligman, Arizona is between Flagstaff and Kingman along famous Route 66. And this is one of the places where Route 66 is actually turned into a freeway. So when you're driving the freeway, you're driving along the same route as 66. A lot of interesting, famous restaurants and businesses here. It's a very tiny town, unfortunately. It's not a very big town. Only has one ATM and one deputy sheriff. But here we are. Yeah. town, and it's right in here. Hey!
Yeah.